Tonight, two people are in the hospital after a crash on the south side of Columbus. Madison Township fire officials say that crash happened at Ebright Road and Blair Avenue just after noon today. Two people, one in critical condition, the other in stable condition, were taken to a local hospital.